¿Viste? ¿Estás de loco?
Ahí hay uno, ¿no? Por ahí hay uno en el río.
No, 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 no.
Goated.
En un rato, ¿sabes qué? Se me perdió la cuchilla. Hay que tener cuidado porque está con el filo, está abierto. Ahí está, ahí está, ¿no? No, que medio de la forma está, así que está por acá arriba. Mira. Claro, ¿cuándo le iba a ver? Es negra, pico.
We figured out a little process where I'm getting all the gravel and he's putting out the plastic bags and spreading the gravel. I love this job. I love moving rocks. It's just so to the point. It's a good workout. And then you get to see a bunch of rocks move. If that makes sense. Let's get after it.
Con cuánto loco, ya un poquito más.
And that's a wrap on the little gravel build, the little backyard gravel pool build. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I really enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun kind of tearing up a backyard and then making it look good all of a sudden. They're gonna clean the pool up, put some of the pavers down in here, some more accents, but good day's work. It took us like 7 hours, maybe a little less, but out here grinding, working with the teal.
Ciao, Dio.
What a good guy.